don't know what we'd do without you, Agent.
The True Sons took over an old JTF depot at the Air and Space Museum. They've turned it into some kind of factory for improvised munitions. We need to put it out of commission. One of the perimeter guards turned on the True Sons, so you'll have some help getting in. They'll let you through the gate. After that, it's up to you to breach the armory.
Friendly control point nearby.
Taking you down. Screw you, you defeat.
Hey, Agent.
The True Sons took over an old JTF depot at the Air and Space Museum. They've turned it into some kind of factory for improvised munitions. We need to put it out of commission. One of the perimeter guards turned on the True Sons, so you'll have some help getting in. They'll let you through the gate. After that, it's up to you to breach the armory.
Civilians in danger.
Oh. I'm not scared of you!
I want to hear you beg.
Back to the settlement.
Object of interest detected. Priority item detected.
ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Sun's munitions detected.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation.
Portable electronic device detected.
Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that.
Then I hope you won't be shocked to hear, I'm recommending a mandatory quarantine in DC.
Well, that won't be popular.
The question is, can it be done?
Not without adversity, but it can be done.
Then do it. I'm putting
tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Military grade explosive residue detected. Incoming backup request. Reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
Fucking things up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Divisions on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Now!
Humanity has been observing the planets for millennia, but we are only now beginning to uncover some of their secrets. The third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe, but so far, it is the only planet that can support life as we know it.
The vast
reaches of space.
Don't let them out.
It's irrational to think that our little planet is the only place capable of creating and sustaining life. We know that Mars once had vast oceans. Then many of the elements found on Earth could only be created in the intense heat of a supernova. While no other planet in our solar system sustains life, it's possible that the building blocks that allowed organisms to evolve from single-cell amoebas to complex living beings like you started as nothing
ready for some hits, guys.
ash of a dying star light years away.
Don't want it. Millennia. But we are only now. Earth, the third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe, but so far, it is the only planet that can support life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational to think that our little planet is the only place capable of life. We know that Mars once had vast oceans, that many of the elements found on Earth could only be created in the intense heat of a supernova. While no other planet...
Fuck the division!
Water, as evidenced by these images.
Ready, ship to break.
At one point, more than 3.8 billion years ago, after one-third of the Martian surface was covered by ocean, Martian exploratory craft sent back evidence of the more recent water flows as well, ranging from Martian North Pole, although small quantities of oxygen in the thin Martian atmosphere are designed for Martian soil.
electronic device detected.
Isaac, scan the parts. Sending a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Sure. Missile construction.
They must be using the casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Thank you.
database match indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done. Come back to the base if you want to add to your skills, Agent. Got some footage of some True Sons in their natural habitat. Take a look.
Okay, answer this one. Would you rather know when you're going to die or how you're going to die? Come on, you have to choose one. I just want to get out of this fucking rain. Who told you to stop digging?